Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2, everyone. Carrying on with some main missions. We've actually got three new ones. We've got Power to the Sheeple, which is something to do with Invite. We've got Robot Wars, and I think there's a third... Yeah, we still got Taking Down Balloon, but that's the main one. We got Shanghai. I think I'm just going to start from the top and work my way down. This one more follows on from what we just done with the satellite. Let's have a look. The Galileo satellite has yielded some pretty interesting information about the upcoming election. It's a time to have some fun. So this is one I'm going to do. I think this is in the headquarters. Yeah, it could be. Let's talk to someone in the hackerspace. Let's have a quick... There we go. New operation, robot. Yeah. So are you... There's one mission. I think the other three are scattered about. But this is definitely the one we're going to do. So let's talk to her.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galileo intercept.
Anything good?
Metric, a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to... fuck up his social media, and I am going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online ads.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Oh, sweet. This is kind of like Facebook. Oh, where are we? Let's get out. I'm going to go graffiti some stuff, I think. Yeah, the billboard. If the door opens, it lets me out. Cheers. Yeah, this is kind of reminds me of... I think this is like a dig at Facebook. I'm going to steal your money. All of $582 of it. Okie dokie. Let's get on this motorbike. Where are we going? This is this one over here. So, main operation. We got to send a message to Congressman Thrust by prettying up his annoying giant sign. Alright, let's get down the road and get to it. Okay, so it's just... up there. Okay, no one can see that billboard.
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Okay, I can't figure out how to get up there. Okay, so I can climb here, but actually, look, it's a red area. There's like gangs and stuff in here. Yeah, I don't want to get caught by these guys. What's up here? More people. Shall I see if I can do this? Just getting the crane down to me on this road. And then I don't actually have to worry about the gangs. So let's drop this, let's lower it, right in the middle of the street. There we go. If I drop that in the middle of the street, I think I can go straight across without having to worry about going in the gang area, getting caught, because I always get back in court. Wait, dude, you can't go through. Idiot. What do you think you're doing, man? See you later. Okay, so we need to go this way. Turn. Let's go up a little bit higher. That might just be alright. Just don't want to get flung off this thing. I could drop myself on the freeway. Hold on, I just want to make sure I get this just right. Okay, now drop me. Yeah! Easy! See, I didn't have to go in the gang at all. Oh, shit.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Oh, God. Can the crane reach that far? No, it can't. I gotta hack that fence. Hold on. Oh, shit. Can I go across there? Wait, car. Da, da, da. Be careful now, little vehicle. No, come on, go forwards. Why won't you go forwards? Okay. On the edge. Whee! Perfect. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's spray paint this. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, I love it. Okay. Backflips. How would I normally... Right, let's get down.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure, see you.
Just dropping myself down. There we go. Okay. How far is Invite away from here? Ow! Okay. What, you guys supposed to track it? Come on. Give me a waypoint. It's only down the road. No, not that one. That one. Alright, let's get over there. Yo, dude. Cutting up the police. Can't believe you're doing that. Alright, let's get to Invite headquarters and see what's going on. Oh, sitting on a bench. Why not? Take a rest.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Alright, let's go do this. There was a, don't know if you noticed it, spelling mistake.
You know, last time I was in,
in
here,
the
didn't go so
text
well.
There. It said worst invite, but didn't have the exclamation point.
Bad memories.
Just pointing out. We've been in here already.
By the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Right. You guys got loads of money. Cheers. Cheers. So we got to install the back door. Tap his phone. Okay, great. Right, so I got to find my way in here. Which isn't too bad, because I could probably get in there like that. Let's get into some cameras. See if there's any bad guys about. Okay, so there's the two things we need to hack. Let's see if we can find a way to that person up here. That would be a great start. Aha! Cheers! Right, just what I needed. That's not going to do what I want. Okay, there's the thing. I might be able to jump in here with the car. Let's see if I can jump this high with the car. Oh, I don't need to. I can open the front doors now, can't I? Ah. Ah. Who's seeing me? Who was that? Oh, you. Okay. That's great. There's a bad... There's a person right there. Can I jump that high to... Oh, I can. Yes! Right. I'm in the vents. And the thing was... There, it's over there. Oh, I can go get it now. Because the person's not looking. The fuck?
Should I call an ambulance?
But I've heard it would be a bitch to even capture him.
Well, people aren't happy. Is anyone going to batter an eyelid? Ha! Yeah, you didn't see anything.
I thought we were safe from things like this.
Only registered operatives are allowed beyond...
Vamos a relajarnos.
Trail's cold for now. We'll check with the sergeant.
I'll take this person out next.
Whoa, this is a restricted area.
Whoa! Dude! Oh, go on, girl.
Chingate.
You're not allowed to be.
Chingate.
Oh my god! She's having none of it, mate. You started on the wrong person. Go on, girl! Knock him out for me! He's not fighting back. Get him! You got him in the corner. Oh, she pistol whipped you, man. Oh. Now you're backing up. Well, that wasn't fun. I want to take this guy out. Okay. Well, fuck you. That's for hitting a lady. And I got another two of you to take out. What was that, you say? Yeah. Suddenly a door opened. And then bam. That happens. I'm taking all these guys out. Let's shut the door. I was going to take everyone out, man. This is fun. Okay. Anyone else? Oh, is this suspicious over here? Where are you going? That's it, come this way. Ha! I don't think I need to do this anymore, but I'm going to do it anyway. I don't know what it leads to. I got to go up, and I got to go down. Seems like it's hacked something. I'm going to take this guy out. How am I going to do that? Is he going to turn around? Yep, shit. Let's go this way. Go! Nope. Okay, I think there is someone else in here. Not too sure where he is though, but he is here. There it is. Oh, I can turn these off. Ha ha ha. Oh shit. I haven't been up here. I don't know if there's any... anyone up here? Where's a camera? No cameras. Where's this? There he is. Gotcha. Okay. Is it just you? Please tell me it's just you. Because I'm going to come for you now. I don't see anyone else. Okay, come around the... where am I? Okay. Oh, where are you going, love? That's it. Okay. Taking everyone out. Didn't expect that. Let's hack his phone. Come on, dude. Thought you would have been a bit faster at this. Cool. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I got ya.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Now we go.
Server room and install the back door.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Stairs are here. Okay, we got this again. Okay, you're going around there. Cool. Okay, let's turn you this way first of all. What? Triggered alarm? Shit. Oh no, they're coming for me. They're coming for me. Oh, which way do we want to go actually? Do I want to go this way first? I think I want to go this way first. Because that will unlock that. I'll do that. And then turn that way. Perfect. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, well, yeah, you can go this way. Yeah, you can turn. I've got people fucking... around here. Oh shit, I gotta hurry up. Okay, that's one. That's two. Where can I get this last one? If I see anyone coming down the stairs, I gotta bail. The last one's over here. No one's coming down yet. I don't think. No, they're just above. Oh god. So much to do. Let's go this way. Okay, you're good. Okay, you're not good. There we go. And let's just turn you like that so I can do this one. Okay, yeah, whatever. We'll do that. Okay, this way. Around the corner. You're good. You're good. Okay, unlock. Yeah, why not go that way? Doesn't matter, does it? Okay, let's turn you that way. unlock you. Okay, everything's working out. I need to just get the blue over here. Oh, I fucked that up. Wait, if I do that. There we go. Yes. Okay, that should work. Should be able to unlock this now.
What's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like shit.
They're using Bellwether. Damn. That means Bloom is behind all of this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Alright, I think that's the person I gotta watch out for.
Now get the hell out of there.
Yeah, I'm going. Shush. I'm out. We done it. Go team. That kind of went all right. People coming outside, taking them out. Well, I'm just going to have to run down the street, I guess. Try and get on this bike. Takes so long just to get here. Get on the bike as well. But yeah, there we go. Cool. Wait for the followers to come in. And new mission, new part to it.
What were you going?
Oh, not many followers. It's disappointing.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
All right, to City Hall. Let's have a look. You want intel? Then it's time to take the game to Thrust. Okay, so let's show on the map. Okay, how far? Oh, it's down the road. Easy. Let's go disturb this rally, shall we?
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is going to be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir.
Oh, look at this. Yeah, let's go, Rich. This is... Are you going to get in? Yeah, there we go. Finally, you decided that you want to get in this really cool pimp-mobile.
Something tells me security's going to be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams that break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of it.
Let's park it up here and have a look, shall we?
Shit, move!
Right, I'm gonna hack you. No, hack you. Hack you. All that money. Oh, God, you guys are just balling in it. Yo, Wretch, where is this fucking entrance? Because, is it this way? Yes. Okay, we're here. Security cameras.
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
Okay,
I'll go
I'm
take
going.
A look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area.
There's a little red area, man.
Check in on your laptop. You want to see what goes down.
You really want me to go in this red area? Oh, God, I gotta go on a crane. Okay, well, oh, hold on. That is the objective.
Mr. Nemec. Well, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
Oh God, everyone's in on it. Can I take the crane across?
See that? Dusan's part of this.
Yeah, I think
there's
I can.
A ton of activity.
Let's do it.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some.
Ah, it's fun. I got it.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of
yeah.
Frames
for that. On my way.
Right, let's turn this bad boy. I'm coming across the road. I'm gonna get on top of you. Oh my God, Wretch, how'd you make it up here, mate? Without having to take this. How did you do that?
Yo, Wretch.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out. You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll monitor exit strategy.
Okie dokie, so we gotta get across there?
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Okay, take me up. Let's go this way. Wrong way. Wrong way, crane. This way. There we go. Oh, look, you can get up on the watering window cleaning thing there. Interesting. Ah, that one's locked. Typical. Okay, drop me. There we go. Right, well, we're gonna start getting into bad man's territory soon. Oh, I need to find the hacking station. There it is, right in the middle. Okay, let's get up here and figure it out from there. So yeah, that's locked. And okay, you're all locked. Ah, great, hack you as well. Got any cameras? Any cameras anywhere? Don't think so. See if we have to climb up here, shall we? No. Whoop, backflip. Ah, hello, I didn't see you there. That was a good find. Okay, so if you just unlocked that one. Good. Yeah. Right, cool this lift down. There's a bad guy up there somewhere. Maybe I should send my little copter up to do some scanning. Okay, so no one's on this floor. But everyone's on this one. How you doing, guys? Just making sure. Whoa. Okay, that's alright. That's alright. It's fine. I scanned most people, so at least I know kind of the gist of where everyone is. We know there's going to be some more hidden. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just a construction worker. It's casual day. Just to let you know. Ah, camera. Perfect. Oh, wait, hold on.
They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
So I gotta get in here, not get caught, somehow hack that. I need to get into position and get my car onto it. That's what I need to do. Let's get up here. Up here and there. Right, so this crane is still locked. Where's the controls to it? Okay, ah, there, right there, haha. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do is see if I can get my car in there to hack it and then just stay on the crane, like, hidden, I guess, on it. There's no other way up in there, so I have to take the crane. Unless I brought the crane down. Okay, so if I bring the crane down, I'm going to try and get my car inside of there. Oh. Oh. Yeah, that'll do. It's fine. And get on that. Cool, okay. Right, hi guys. Oh, I could get right on top of this. There's no one, like, watching. It's actually, I don't think anyone watching this top helipad. So let's get on that. Okay, sweet. So now I want to try and get the car in here.
Play me something fresh.
Don't sweat the technique. I like the music. Ah, I can't hack that person. Why are you yellow? I need to try and hack that dude. Alright, turn your back, please. When it's
sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Thanks for the key. Okay, everyone's back in position. Haha, you're stuck. Downloading the evidence. Just get ready to take off. Gotta stay in the bubble. Oh, I can go out there. Look at that, look. I'm out of your area now, bitches. How'd you like that? What's my exit strategy? I'm here, mate. I can get out. Don't need your stuff. I'm out. See you later. Alright, well, we got back to this building. Now I can actually get out of here. Whoop! 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 Oh, 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 cheeky. Hey. Okay, let's get in this car. Let's go down this road, because it seems to be... Oh, no, there's really no close road to get out of it. That goes to the port. Why have I got to go so far? This is like the biggest circle... radius that I've ever had to leave from. And we're done. Yeah, there we go.
Dude! So WTF? I sent a whole goddamn zipline up to get you out of there.
Oh, yeah? Well, thanks.
Try to help a guy out. What do you get?
Oh, sorry, there was a zip line. Oh, I feel really bad. Like, I didn't have time to hang around, to be honest, mate.
A few things, we could just meet at the laundromat and put all our clothes together and wash them at the same damn time.
You want to put, to mix your clothes with a stranger?
Are we sure this caller is a female?
Oh, hell no. Uh-oh, we're getting pumped.
Keep playing up.
Marcus, we got their plan B. We're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
I don't have any. Do I get some explosives? We're still on Power to the Sheeple. Okay. DedSec has to stop Thrust's last desperate attempt to steal election. And he needs... Okay. Show me on the map. That's a long way to go. Yeah, I'm going to fast travel over here, I think. Okay, we're at the corner here. I hope someone gives me some explosives because I don't have any. Alright, let's start this thing in the loo.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
it? Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
What a weird child. Okay, so I gotta go. Oh my god. I don't think
Isn't
I'm looking forward to this.
Voting machines kinda extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Alright, well, as always, start with the cameras. Okay, hold on, where's this hack person? I saw them on the thing and now I can't find them. Aha! God damn it, why is there no other cameras in this place? One cam- okay, there's a camera there. Okay, go, 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 go. Thank you for your key! Got that pretty fast, didn't I? Another one there. Another one there. There. Fucking everywhere. Okay, I think that's the majority of people, but I've got to try and blow these up. Do I just have to drive things into them? Because I could control this.
You're not supposed to mess with the machines.
Mind your business. I've got special orders.
From who?
Who do you think, idiot?
I'm going to run some people over, mate. Why don't you die? No, die. There we go. What? Oh, you dick. You shut me down. Go, little Viggle. Let's try and take this one out. Let's see what I actually have to do to blow them up, first of all. Oh, I got you. Perfect. That's one. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah, I love it when a bit of music comes on. Come on, get out. Come on. No, down a bit. There we go. No, that's not what I want to do. Okay, how are we going to blow these ones up? How do we blow this up? Okay, this one's going to be the challenging one. I actually need explosives, I think. Sweet, okay. Well, I know how to do that one. Just don't know how to get this one up here, so I'm going to see if I can get up in that room. Oh, God. No, oh, where's the stairs? Oh, shit, don't tell me the stairs are there. I think I can do it. Oh shit. Oh shit. No way. Now I gotta get back out though. Oh, I can just jump out the window. Could I have not just jumped in this window to start with? Destroy them. Destroy them. How do I destroy these? Oh my god, it takes so many bullets. Fuck. This isn't good. Okay. Well, I've fucking done that, haven't I?
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Yeah, I'm going, man. Oh shit. Lock that door, lock that door, lock that door. Okay. I can't believe I had to shoot them. They never expected that. Up the hill. Over the barrier. Well done, team. Oh, shit. I'm escaping. Vanished. Completed.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thruss himself. The election has been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Yeah, now no corruption in politics. That should be it. I say that it's mission complete. Wait for the followers to pop up. Sweet, that should give me some more points. And we got any phone conversations? Don't think so. Got some more. We did have two more missions up on the thing, so we'll do them in the next video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, remember to hit the like button. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.